Karen, have you been to the Real Recovery Film Festival?
Yes, I have.
Could you tell us a little bit about what that was like for you?
Well, I think it's a very moving experience. The film festival itself is a really good attempt to raise awareness as to what's going on in the arts with recovery, substance abuse, and mental health. Often mental health is left out of the substance abuse issue. And unfortunately, it is very much a part, in many cases, of what people are struggling with.